All right, it's day one, first afternoon. Just showed up at the ranch. Gonna just do a nice walk. It's really nice out. I mean, it was 6 degrees when I left my house, and it's 35 down here. Sun, no snow. So I'm gonna spend the afternoon just walking around. Probably hopefully shoot a pig. Family wants a little more pork in the freezer, so the whole purpose of this is for me is testing broadheads. Yeah, the new evolution, the 300s. I'm gonna be using it on two different games: a pig and a buffalo. And we're going after a meat buffalo, 800 to 1,000 pound animal, either a female or an adolescent male. And what we're gonna do also, part of this testing, not only is the broadheads and things like that, lethality and penetration and all that good stuff. Once we get the animal down, we're gonna do some autopsies and dissect it and see how everything did. But also another part two of my testing here is we're gonna be testing out a low poundage setup. For a couple reasons. I like to shoot, you know, high 40s. I just super comfortable with it. And a lot of trad shooters, you know, really everybody seems to shoot a lot better at low poundage. So one thing I want to do is I have this thing set up for big game. So it's 44 pounds at my 29 inch draw. It's a 64 inch Omega Royal Huntsman with 625 grain arrows, with 29% FOC. I actually have a 15 grain weight behind them to make them a 315 head. So that's the whole point of this, is I want to see, you know, what all can you go after? What can you accomplish killing lethally and ethically with low poundage setups? I think it could definitely be done. I mean, Ed himself has done it with 40 pound bows, and this is a double carbon, so it's a modern style hybrid recurve from Omega. I've been shooting it for a year, so I feel real comfortable with it. So that's part two of this test. So this is day one afternoon. I'll try to film a couple things while I'm out there, but I'm looking for a pig tonight, so wish me luck. So just a quick correction on that last introduction video. It is just in case anybody asks, it was an Omega Royal Huntsman double carbon, 66 inch hybrid longbow. Just want to clarify that to everybody out there. About an hour in the hunt, came across a big boar with a sow, nice sow too, but came up over that knob right there by these two feeders, and he spotted my head and came at me and bluff charged me. I stood up and he stopped, and it was kind of a showdown, and he turned around and it's about an 8 yard shot, put it right through him, both lungs. Buried the arrow pretty much. Came out the other side, broadhead plus about 4 inches, 45 pound bow, 625 grain arrow. Let's go take a look. Two. There's the entrance. Quartering two. Come through like this. And then slice the second lung. So come through here and slice the second lung right here. Quartering two. Coming in quartering two, split the rib bone, and then on the off shot, hard quartering two, slice the rib bone there too. There's the entrance, right behind the arm.